I need me a property in London, but house prices are way too high. Great condition? Nah. I need me a house I can flip. A house that could do with some vision, some TLC, and maybe a bit of magic. This is right up my alley.
Oh, hi, what are you guys doing here? Come in.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. Thanks for coming back. It's a new day now. Just a little update on the front. It's all clear. As you can see, we've got the skip in. Been a bit full already. Except someone's dumped a sofa in the front of my drive. Great.
Have a look inside. As you can see, steel beam for the chimney breast is here. It's been delivered. 4.4 meters long. And the builders are just getting ready. The plumbers, I should say, getting rid of all of the water in the system, draining the system. I'm going to be taking all the radiators off. Oh, Hey guys, so as you can see, most of the chimney is out. Just a bit at the bottom left. Yeah, so the beam's up, going all the way across, and then you've got the little piece up here as well. That goes across there, just to support it a little bit better. Have a look at the chimney. All done now. Let's have a look what it looks like on the side. That little bit there, it's going to stay there, so there's going to be a bit of a bit that comes out because it's the pillar and it's currently supporting the steel on top, so I can't get rid of that, but it's so much better than before. It makes the room look so much bigger now. We've just taken off the chimney and look what I found inside. One penny coin from 1963. Never seen a penny this size before. It's about the size of a 2p coin. It's a one penny from 1963. Let me know if this is worth anything, and don't say one penny. Radiator off. I'm gonna start prepping for the bonding and plastering now.
Thanks guys, make sure to like, comment and subscribe for more videos and updates.